Looking for back-to-back SCC titles, Cheshire was in control early. Brooke Jackson wheeling through traffic scores the goal. 5-1 Rams. Later in the second half, Jackson adds another. Now it's 9-5 Cheshire, but Hand comes back. Tigers only down a goal with less than a minute left. Cameron Ruberti makes a defender fall and scores the goal. We're all tied at 10. We go to overtime, and that's where Taylor Scully ends it with the game winner. Just 3 seconds on the clock. Hand wins 11-10. Back-to-back SCC crowns.